Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Murder on Eridanos. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading towards these Purpleberry Orchards. Okay, that's a creaky bridge. Wow. I wonder what kind of gas floating around on this gas giant. Methane? Some kind of beacon or something over there. At least for this thing to collapse. So we're supposed to find someone here. Head to the Purpleberry Orchards to begin your investigation regarding Helen's recent activities there. Perhaps you'll find some insight into who would have wanted her dead. So we did check out the penthouse, or check into the penthouse suite, and then checked out the penthouse suite. A residue you found on the bottom of Halcyon Helen's shoes indicates she visited Rizzo's Purpleberry Orchards a short time before her death. Perhaps she left a clue there concerning her murder. Perhaps. Oh, don't fall off. It's a long way down. It'll probably be crushed. Oh, there's some kind of beastie. Had to be done. Oh, someone wants to come out and play? Oh wait, down there. Or behind the wall? Oh, wait. I saw you for a second.
Well done. Hear that? Who goes?
Trouble. Oh.
Everyone all right?
They aren't. Okay. These are tamed? Oh, were we supposed to be killing these? We might be in trouble. Then observe next time. You hit R, you hold R down? Wait. Okay. Marauder lookout. So these are marauders, not the slug people or anything like that. Rizzo people. These are actual marauders now, so I think we're okay. I think what we did what we were supposed to do. Kill marauders. That's what you do. Marauder Vandal. So you might ask yourself, what the hell are they doing on this gas giant? Were they, the gases are valuable use for energy? Something like that? So they're collecting for the purposes of energy collection.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Okay. Analyze.
The garb on this security guard identifies him as a member of the Rizzo's Corporation. His rank would have been that of Jawbreaker or higher. This security guard has experienced premature expiration. Evidence strongly suggests a conflict with marauders.
That definitely makes sense. He's a Jawbreaker. I mean, what's above Jawbreaker in rank? Gobstopper? Let's search his pockets. You find 3 bits and a half-eaten Rizzo's Purpleberry Crunch. At least he left this world happy. Pay my respects.
Death removes that which we worked so hard to create in life. A shell to protect us from pain. But it is this shell, this self, that is the cause of all our suffering. He is now free.
Yeah. I can see that. Inferno Scythe Gold. Wow. Security Officer Danvers? Purpleberry Lunch.
Security Officer Danvers, nightly report number 27. No sign of trouble, but I'm on the lookout. It's out there. I'll find it. Wait. I think I see someone. Approaching now. Excuse me, sir or madam. I require your participation in my nightly security report.
And that's about all that. Okay, you're stuck in the ground. But then what is this thing coming out of you? You need help that I just can't provide. I'm curious. Can I jump down onto this thing? Oh look, there's a little. Oh, it's burning. It burns. Okay. Oh, we got a little hidden area with a welcome mat and everything. Coolant canister. A brief whiff of the contents makes your head swim. Triptease. Frigidarator? Frigidarator? What is that? Refrigerator. This gun is the answer to the question, what happens if you add engine coolant to a plasma rifle? Or carbine, sorry. So this is a energy long gun. Yeah, I don't think I have a lot of skill in energy. Connector complex maintenance terminal keycard grants access to the maintenance terminal on the connector complex between Purpleberry Orchards and the Grand Colonial Hotel. Rizzo's reminds employees that the cost of replacing lost keycards will be deducted from pay. What a shocker.
Great work.
Thanks. Ordnance control armor gold. Defusing a bomb, moving explosive ordnance, dodging enemy grenades, Aramid Ballistics Ordnance Control Armor is your best bet to make it through the day. So we can't examine these, just this one. Some kind of coolant? Yeah, coolant canister. Okay. Was that his little hidey hole? Is that Danvers' hidey hole? Oh, here's some more of these Adrena time things. So curious. Like, what if I step on this board? No.
Defend yourself, Captain, quick!
Okay, I'll fly to my doom. Alright, never mind. I'll get away from that stuff.
You'll have to show me how to do that.
You'll have to watch next time I do it. Am I weighed down? I must be weighed down. But that means we can... We can break down stuff with parts, right? Break down, right? Enough for digging. I don't know. .122 armor. Let's see if there's anything. Defaced Moon Man. We have. Well, that one's much better. .122. Oh, I keep that just for fun. Let's see. Bodies.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Okay. That's the head of the canid.
This card also expired prematurely following a violent encounter with marauders.
This time we know it's marauders. And we were just up here, right? Saw that. Oops. Look at that. Oh, look, there's the energy going down for storage. Helium 3 or something? Rizzo's new Purpleberry Crunch, now with more of that purple trademark flavor you love. Connector complex maintenance. All maintenance personnel must thoroughly sanitize after handling engine parts, associated chemicals, are known to cause delirium and lightheadedness. Trippy. Rizzo's reminds you that proprietary engine chemicals are not intended to be used to induce delirium and not lightheadedness. Any personnel caught ingesting or absorbing said chemicals, even unintentionally, will be cited for misuse of company property and charged wages for any effective shifts. That's a bummer, man. Alright, maintenance logs. Entry 247, topped off coolant, should be set for another week. Entry 248, coolant levels drop faster than expected. I filled the tanks back up, but I'll keep an eye on them. Entry 249, looks like we lost coolant overnight. Must be a slow leak in the tanks or piping. I'm requesting authorization for a full inspection from EAC management. Entry 250, no answer on my request. Must have attached the wrong header. Or maybe I CC'd the wrong sub-department? Trying again. Entry 251, my inspection request is still pending and we're still leaking coolant. Entry 252, I'm just going to look myself. Authorization or no. What's the worst they could do to me? Hold on a second. Fire you? Kill you? I don't know. Messages. Ramirez, sounds like you've got guests wandering the premises at night. That explains the empty bottles and cigarette stubs. The problem is they tend to wander off the side in the dark and then hotel management has to run in circles trying to get payment for the days the guest is delinquent. I'll assign security officer Danvers to patrol the complex after dark. I mean, saw what happened to him. He'll probably insist on giving you nightly reports. He's watched a few too many serials. Easiest thing is just toss them over the edge when he's not looking. Say you pass them up the chain for processing, Phelps. Poor guy. No one read his reports. Now he's dead. That's how. Well, I'm gonna go in here.
Hey, Chrissy. It's Amelia. Evan must have gotten into the spectrum in these crates. Listen to this. Come out! Come out to play! Wow. He's having a grand old time. I'm gonna take him to A2 under the hotel so he can sleep it off. I'll meet you back at the orchard straight after. See you soon. Evan, come on, you slackwit.
Huh. Right, okay.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Unless it's still detecting the same one. Oh wait, behind the building.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
It's not at the bridge, is it? On top of the building? Well, how do we get up there? Aha.
Nearby.
Yes. Extremely nearby. Oops, don't fall. Toss ball card for BR Guthrie. Guthrie is the fastest winger on the Tigers, often covering 3 day zones at once.
You're fast.
Years of practice. Or episodes of practice.
This card also expired prematurely following a violent encounter with marauders.
Yeah, I don't need to know that for every single one. Just if it's gonna be important. Purpleberry Orchards, we are here. Disturbed ground. Oh, the Purpleberry Nut Hut. An overseeing orchardist's office. Is that a word? Orchardist? I mean, I guess it is now.
Please visit the Purpleberry Nut Hut to purchase an audio tour today.
I am visiting it. Oh, let's just look around the outside first. We can pick our way in. And get in trouble. Shh. Yeah, these are not steals. Hello?
Well, 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 it's Rizzo's! Welcome to the Purpleberry Nut Hut, you wonderful, wonderful customer! Thank you for giving my humble existence value.
No one can give you value. What? It is yours intrinsically.
Right.
You just need notice it. But you seem happy regardless.
What's that coming out of her neck?
I sure am! Good lamps you got on you to take notice!
What in law's name is on your neck? It looks like part of a sprat, or like a sprat tail?
Oh, that? I call it my little passenger. I don't know why. The name just appeared in my head when this thing showed up on my neck.
Showed up. How long have you had this, passenger?
Couple of days. Ever since it showed up, I've been feeling happier and happier.
What?
I really can't imagine life without my little passenger.
Where did you find this little passenger?
I don't know. It just appeared one day. I guess I just picked it up while working in the orchards. Sometimes I wonder how it showed up, and I start to worry. But worrying feels bad, and I hate feeling bad. So I don't worry about it.
Don't move. I'm gonna try and cut it off you.
Don't you dare! Or I'll cut something off you! Gosh, I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from. I just felt this urge to protect my little passenger, even if it means hurting you.
Alright, fine. Let's just change the topic then.
Now I'd love to get you something. Maybe a couple somethings? Whatever you like, I can sell it to you at a low, low price.
Anything you'd tell me about the orchards?
I'm so glad you asked. The orchards are my third favorite subject, with my first being Rizzo's refreshing drinks and my second being Rizzo's toothsome confectionaries. Our orchards are the source of 63% of Rizzo's total produce, which correlates to 112% of fresh goods throughout all of Halcyon. Give or take a few percent, of course. If you want to know more about each part of the orchards, might I recommend one of our fantastic tours? One of our options is even audio-guided as a special bonus feature.
I don't think your math is working correctly. I might be interested in hearing more about your tours.
Oh, I'm so glad you said that. Our tours are my fourth favorite subject. Every part of the orchards is so rich with Rizzo's lore. Buy a tour ticket and anoint yourself with knowledge.
What are my options?
We have three tour options. Premium, Premium Plus, and the Golden Ticket. Each option is wonderful in its own special way. Premium includes a 10-minute pass to the Sprat Petting Zoo. Premium Plus comes with a novelty Purpleberry in amber. And the Golden Ticket is audio-guided in addition to being self-guided.
I'll buy a ticket.
Which kind would you like?
I like the Golden Ticket.
You're in luck. We have one left. Normally there are 100 bits, but seeing how I'm sold out of everything else, I can give it to you for just 90. How does that sound?
I'll take it.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Orchards tour ticket. Halcyon Helen was in the orchards before she died. Have you seen her?
No, I'm sorry. The only celebrity who shopped recently is Black Hole Birdie. Quite the affable man, as it so happens. And the stories are wrong. He could probably lift two benches of tossball players at once, not just one. Laws, not just affable, but virile, too. Ooh, wait a minute. Now that his beau's dead, that means Birdie's single. Maybe I'll strike up a little more than conversation the next time he comes by.
You do know Bertie's a suspect in Helen's murder investigation, right?
Oh my! Bertie? A murderer? Well, everyone has their flaws. I'll be sure not to bring it up on our first date. No, I'm sorry. The only celebrity who shopped recently is... And the stories are wrong. He could probably lift two benches of tossball players at once, not just one. Laws, not just affable, but virile, too.
I wanted to get back to some of those other options, but... Show me what you have for sale. Not much. Repair it. Sell the junk.
Our alcohol stocks are larger than ever. And a good thing too, because I just can't seem to stop myself from getting into them. Our products are just that good.
Right. Orchard store ticket. This golden ticket allows the bearer to inspect or to listen to audio tours of the specified locations throughout the Purpleberry Orchards. It looks like that. Okay. And then there's the overseeing orchardists.
That's a lot of purple.
Yes. Indeed. I guess that's how it gets its name. Oops. Ghost Parvati. Nothing hidden out over here, okay.
Maybe I could hold up my end if your people weren't sabotaging my operations.
Hi.